According to Nsabimana, Bahati is the product of a relationship between their mother and another man whom she married after their father's death in 1961. Consequently, Nsabimana argues that Bahati is not entitled to the benefits of family property.
He's now here. He's trying to kill me now. I am suffering a lot. I want each and everyone who is attached maybe can help me and solve this problem. He says he has sold all of my properties.
Despite the ongoing court process, Nsabimana claims that Bahati has persistently attempted to sell the remaining portion of their family land, even though he is not their biological sibling.
The case is there, so he would have stopped until he couldn't destroy this house when we have a case in the court.
Nsabimana further alleges that Bahati recently demolished their family house, which caused significant distress. Nsabimana sought urgent police intervention during the destruction, but he claims he received no assistance.
When I reached there, he did not help me, I don't know why. And they told me he's a good Samaritan. But I was surprised to see that he was with Bahati Kabaena after this incident was happening. So which means he knows each and everything, because he did not ask me anything.
Mary Bagamhunda, the LC1 chairperson of the area, says the village council had previously convened a meeting to address the grievances of the parties involved. When contacted, retired Lieutenant Bahati responded, saying that Nsabimana is targeting him out of spite for not being his biological brother. Bahati states that he cannot verify Nsabimana's claims since he has never seen his father. He explained that he was born and raised in his current home, where he and his mother struggled to build a life.
Then what am I doing here with my money? I should take away my money. Let them be in their land. I live in my house, they live in theirs. So now I'm surprised that the man can go and sue me.
Really, I want the government to intervene and come and help me in my home. Let me settle happily with my family at home. Let Bahati Kabaena go to Kashirijin, because he's a Mulira by tribe. I am Mujesera, Chirunga Chabatema Bamvan, because my dad is a Mfumbira.
Bahati denies the accusations of threatening Nsabimana's life, asserting that he harbors no ill will towards him. Instead, he says he must protect his aging mother against all odds.
If these things are published, I'm going to sue him in defamation. And he will pay heavily. Even he may lose that very land that he thinks he has.
As the conflict remains unresolved, Nsabimana has submitted a petition to the Inspector General of Police seeking a response on the matter. Report by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.